Tell you the truth about the diving industry, cause I'm so tired of playing with the GoPro economy. I was filming those animals before you got in HD. Only stop playing this year when they incorporate their battery. Spent all my carries collecting accessories. They kept shrinking the size, but I care, you're not sorry. Classic American, like the Apple story. You just launched the fucking product, but your factory's pretty gory, man. Just want to let you know I don't want any of your sponsorship. Telling me to be a hero, I'm gonna buy my own shit. You just face it that way, you don't give a shit to buy your clothes. You don't like what I'm saying when I'm talking plastic. Never needed anyone to go and make my own trip. I was a kid into the wild world before you move in. No, I don't wanna be a doctor, that's an American thing. I just wanna prove the world that where's the fucking diving queen. You can waste so many days to mean to be an American. Think that you can buy on everything worth your money, man. Another dive as a man, then forget your citizenship. Forget your pretty smackers, now it's passport with fingerprints. Sick to build a dive, but that will not change a thing. At the end of the day, the still plane is missing. You can take to build on top, but that will not change a thing. At the end of the day, the still plane is missing. Do not believe in violence, do not believe in gold either. No longer listen my government, cause they're fucking liars. They're telling you, oh, we still know shit about the oceans. No way more than you, wanna talk conservation. Is that the reason why you launched those expeditions for? Man, I think you're just looking for home. You never invited me on a fucking boat, that's for sure. Like you never let me go and dive on that zone. Hey, kid, I was dreaming my life like Gusto. Wanted to touch a shark, displaying the movie shows. My first camera was a present, this is exactly how the story goes. Then I found myself, I think we're fucking GoPro. Didn't mean to be that guy singing in that video. I just wanted to tell the truth about my different fellows. Wanna say that they intelligent, but we know this for you. Animal intelligence proof on my fucking pictures. I could even try to train on a fucking platypus. I won't even talk with a blue ring octopus. In fact, I do communicate with so many different animals that in my life, what a movie, it will be called fucking animal. I'm the one who knows how to deal with bull sharks and tigers. Real motherfucker, original trash that. Come the new JFK, Johnny fucking Gusto. Can you pass me the cage? Hope my brain is calypso, and I can go in that place and tell all my people. We can hold up with a scary animal. I'm gonna go in that place and tell all my people. And we can hold up with a scary animal. I'm gonna go in that place and tell all my people. And we can hold up with a scary animal. I'm gonna go in that place and tell all my people. Let me put food in that place every day of the year. You do not dive every day, you just wait for clear water. Let's attract some sharks and let's try to find Shelly. Let's do the same deeper with all the damn bees. We'll keep the sharks away from your precious sandy beach. Sharks were just attracted by your crazy factories. You got no ID, man, about the shark diving industry. You can make and make and make lots of fucking money. Just give them one river to go and reproduce. You better give them space when the water is used. You don't know yet my name, you look a little confused. I just became a marine expert and my mind just started confusing. I know exactly about what we should stop using. Artificial reef, you should let me try building. A long time ago, man, whole life was swimming. I hope that video you all gonna be sharing.